which everybody needs to forget they don't like doing it. And plus, comes up, the grumpy old driver gets that and goes, come on, fellas, can we get on with it? It's going to take hours to get to where we've met. And by the way, you've been told, right, no booze on the bus, yeah? Next thing, Jimmy's loading up jerry cans of orange squash. And off we go. But as we pull away, come on, falls off the top deck.
Celebrate so early.
And someone says, fucking leaving. So I said, no. We like that, but yeah. Get his ticket and then fucking leave. And we're off. We're heading towards Wembley and eventually we get to Chelsea. As all the groups of Chelsea fans there start to appear, there's nothing better than being on top deck with only top bus. You feel like you won the cup yourself, don't we? Wait! And outside the pub, there's a big group of geezers. Chelsea fans, and they're all singing the song that I wrote for the FA Cup final.
The only place to be every other Saturday is bowling down the front row. A rich man's passion, have a mum and a son. Will it ever be a little tomorrow? We've waited so long that we wait forever. Our blood is blue and we will leave in the world. And when we make it, it'll be together. Chelsea, we're gonna make this a blue day. Chelsea, can't wait to sing this in Leeds, eh?